stabilizer, the water inside not slimy one. Don't have the white particles.
Oh.
It's safer.
This is a clonic sign.
Same batch lah, but some of them will grow bigger, faster.
Oh, so you can see the different stages of development.
Oh, right. Doesn't mean the smaller one, they won't grow bigger, because maybe inside the comb tank, they lose out in fighting for food. So this is really the same batch. So you can find that some of them got better golden head features, some doesn't show anything, some are not so good. But I see as they grow bigger, yeah, one thing you notice, the color is actually getting better to the stomach.
Wow.
See? You can see.
Yellowish color, the stomach.
Yep.
The yellow is very, the tone is very strong.
Correct. And some of these are in white tank. They're not in black color tank yet. Oh. These are the quality you're gonna pay for. End of the day.
And this is considered mid-size already.
Not yet, these are all very young fishes.
Still young.
Very young. These are all very young fishes. You can see the tail are very small. You cannot even catch up. These are all very young.
Oh.
Very, very young fella.
Probably about a few months only, eh?
Less than a year.
Is probably about 7-8 inches.
No more than that. This is around 10-11 already.
Oh.
Okay, now I show you the bigger one. Okay, this three more back. These are hitting a year.
Hitting a year, wow.
Hitting a year.
Huge.
Huge. Some people will tell you, putting in white tank, the color won't come, blah 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 blah. What I'm showing you now is they're all in white tank. The showroom one can catch out. I'll catch out some of the showroom to show you the Sing Wild Go also.
Okay.
Marble Metal, some of y'all haven't.